Hello, galactic family. My dear ones. Can you feel the cleansing going on? The purification of all that no longer serves them. The release of the old you, old habits, old beliefs, etc., all going away during the eclipse/retrograde moment. Lesson for this station. Leave the past behind. Prepare for an incredible future. You can be physically indisposed by releasing what happens in many ways. You may find yourself crying, feeling emotional without any apparent cause. All old resentments, rages and sufferings are coming to the surface. Allow emotions to flow, do not be distracted by them, recognize them because of what is happening, then release them so that they never come back. Let the mental confusion/chatter lessen, let it go. UALL are in preparation for a new birth, it's time to prepare for this. By allowing all that no longer serves you to be released from all your body's mental, emotional, and physical, this will give you the readiness to access everything that is unfolding in rapid succession. This is a time of new beginnings. Let go of fear, my dear ones. Today, on this planet, you are hearing the big children say there is a fermenting war. That's not so. We promise you there will be no wars. All this is a bluff, without any substance other than to make them feel afraid. Fear has an energy that supports the dark forces, it is your life force. Every time you return to the old habit of feeling fear, you give life to the darkness. It's time to turn off the system that keeps the darkness going. You are the co-creators of this new earth and you are powerful beyond words. Use your power to focus on love and light where it is needed. By letting your love and light shine on a situation or a person in need, you intensely illuminate the darkness and cast it out. You are powerful beyond all knowledge. It is time to release your power, be who you came to be. In these coming weeks, you will witness an incredible transformation in your own lives and also on your planet. Your sisters and your star brothers are working with you. You have the support of all the angels, ascended masters, beings of light and all who work with the light. Everyone is constantly at your side, encouraging you to take your place in the new humanity reformation on the new earth. Have not we told you, my dears, that these times would be exciting? Challengers, yes. Possible, yes. You are the ones who have been called to such moments and here they are. Ready to take your position to create one more time. Play well together, my dears. You are always loved and protected. Invoke the LAR, when necessary, we are always listening. And so it is. I am Archangel Michael.